flooded plaza. This must be it. What's going on with Warehouse 77? And why send a kid to deliver the message? Anyway, I have to find the control device.
Yeah.
Hall of Records. Didn't expect to come back here again. Let's go and check the door switch.
I'll look into it. Let's see here. Organic civilization. Organic human. What's this? Mother Sphere? Doctrine?
Just as I thought. Mother Sphere keeps many secrets. Let's go. There's nothing left for us to do here.
that never withers. An act of mercy.
Hip.
Nice. Let's go inside.
I don't feel so good about this.
This is...
I can't believe it. Who would do something like this?
Didn't just drown. All those people. They were slaughtered.
The surface of this cut. It looks to me like it was made with a polymer plasma cutter.
This is the work of a master. It's so refined.
So, is this the work of an angel?
No. This isn't a weapon that we use. This seems to be the work of an elite soldier from Earth.
I don't understand. A blade like this should be raised against enemies, not allies.
I think I know one thing, though. This plaza was flooded on purpose. They did it to cover up a crime.
I don't know. We don't have enough information. What do we do now?
Well, at least we can retrieve the memory sticks from their remains. That is, if they aren't severely damaged.
From before.
Hey, Angel! The same man asked me to give you a present. Oh, he also said to tell you thanks a bunch.
Wait. Can you tell me what he looked like? Where did he go?
Huh? I don't know. He was tall. He had a mask, so I couldn't see his face. I don't have any idea where he went. Can I go now?
Okay.
Who was it? Who led us to the corpses? Did they want us to retrieve the bodies?
Any guesses we can make right now are just guesses, nothing more. I will discover the truth, I swear.
Yes, we must.
But I'll be...
Oh, you made it back, and unharmed, it seems. It's a blessing from Mother. Did you come across the book my brother left?
Yes, here it is.
Oh, thank you. I haven't seen this in a while. Let's see. Huh? What is this?
It was like this when I found it.
But my brother was so faithful. The fact that he would do such a thing, I can't imagine it. But he couldn't. He wouldn't have done something like this. I wonder what happened. Well, I'll have to investigate. Also, please, I would be very grateful if you could not tell anyone else about this.
Yes. I don't have anyone I could tell anyway.
Mother Spear. Mother, why must you continuously test my faith?
Angel, did you find the records about the organic humans?
Everything was locked up tight, so I wasn't able to see the contents. It's a shame.
Aha! So that's how it is, huh? This is fantastic. There really is something. Mark my words, I'll find the truth, even if it's the last thing I do. History cannot be tucked away in the shadows.
Oh, you're here.
I've been waiting for this.
Are you ready to leave?
Earrings? Did they belong to Lily? Everything useful has been stripped already.
That's Olivia. She must have come all the way out here for junk.
Meeting an angel in a place like this. Lucky me. Actually, I was just about to head back to Zion.
Did you find anything useful?
Oh, I didn't come out all this way just to pick up junk.
Then why?
I deciphered a code that was intentionally hidden inside 807's map data. I decoded it, and this is what it gave me. Wanderers will find their rest when the song of the siren reaches their ears. The siren they're referring to probably refers to the statue of a mermaid in Petalos Plaza. Long ago, there was a time where scavengers were actually called wanderers. It was like a code that was waiting just for me. So that's why I came here, to find rest, in spite of all the dangers.
Did you ever find it?
No, I gave up, because finding the siren was too hard with all the nativas around.
Do you want me to take a look instead?
I'd be so grateful. You should be able to find rest by activating the siren with this modified fusion cell.
Leave it to me. You should return to Zion.
Okay. Then I'll be waiting for you there.
Look over there. It's our statue. You have the fusion cell that Olivia gave you?
Yes.
Let's put it in the fusion drive.
The building. It's all lit up.
That building there is a motel.
That's a place to sleep and recover, right?
Yeah, That's probably why Olivia called it a resting place. The decor is somehow worse than I thought, even for cheap accommodations. But having somewhere to lay your head, it can give you the strength to stand on your feet.
I agree.
Still, I was expecting a little more. How disappointing.
I trust you know your way around, seeing as you've been here before. But don't let your guard down yet. There's a chance the terrain data might have changed.